Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, we're back for some Civilization Atam. When last we left our heroes, we were exploring the shit out of the world. We kind of want to put something right here because it'll link up our two main bases of operation. And we will continue to spread the kind word of Russia and totally make sure everything's all nice and peachy, because that's what Russians do. We just do good things all the time. Maybe not. Got my homeboy Carl from work. He has installed World of Tanks, and he will be rocking the World of Tanks here pretty soon. Perhaps we can do some videos together. And yeah, that's pretty much all the news that is news, really. Ah, Nebuchadnezzar, you fucking douchebag. Nebuchadnezzar is crazy as shit. The only thing worse than him is the Aztecs. They're both flip-dangling crazy. You shooting at my boys? Oh, there's some land. Land-ho! Huh, Gandhi? Gandhi is also sometimes very hostile, and we're not sure why. I think he woke up on the wrong side of the bed, I'm assuming. Like all this stuff to clean, fill in. No. Oh, right. No, he took some shit. This is why Nebuchadnezzar's an asshole. Because he will literally take offense to anything. Anything at all. We'll set that guy off. And then he's in a permanent state of war with you. For no reason. For extended periods of time. It is wonderful. Have we claimed any new and awesome lands? We have not. But I will keep you here anyway, because we will continue to push forward. And you fine folks, come back over here to the road. And eventually we'll fill in that with stuff. And you will build a farm there, and you will build a farm there. Right. What are we building? Build a castle. So I think we're wasting time here. Oh, we got 40 iron, if you see over here up at the top. We have 40 irons. We have no horses. I don't think I even have horseback riding. Do I? I have no idea. You come... I hate that. God damn it. I selected a guy. I'm going to do something with the guy. If you leave me alone for 20 seconds, you sleep. What are we building here? Castle, good. Any wonders? Nothing we can build yet. We'll plonk the armory onto the list. We could build units, but I generally tend to just try and make as much money as possible and then buy them. And we're making 96 gold a turn. We're actually making 127, but we're spending 31 of that on maintenance of different things. And how are you doing? Building us an observatory, which will get us science! I like science. And we'll also build a forge and a workshop. Maybe, yes, university, definitely, and forge, most certainly. Right, and again, the tundra we can't do anything with until much later on in the game, if there's uranium there. We can mine the uranium, and then make nuclear bombs. But I generally tend to, again, not make nuclear bombs.
Make measurable what is not so.
Indeed. You go to sleep. And we just need things to expand a little faster. Let's go with acoustics, because I want to get some more wonders to build. Da, 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 da. Awesome. Wow, these guys are really expanding. Okay. Seriously, you're pissing me off with the random selection bullshit. Alright, you go over here, and you'll notice we get a gold piece per turn on that one. You, sir, are an nincompoop, and come over here, because we'll surely claim that land next. We're going to buy a workboat. And you notice the cost on the workboat's gone down from 170 to 130, because we've obviously done good things somewhere, reduced costs on stuff. You, sir, will come over here and eat fish. Whenever you possibly can. Oh, we got some more fish we can do there. Buy another workboat. Anybody else procuring the fish? Nope. Okay. Now what I should do is also get me an archer. Do I have archers? Archer crossbowman. That will do even better. Alright, we're gonna clean out that island. Put up a new base. Why, you ask? Because we can. Alright, you in the boat, come over here. You in this boat. This is exactly why I tend to not do multiple turn movements, because at the end of that one turn, he's there, so this is the next turn he should move there, but he won't until the turn after. So technically it's taking him 3 turns to make a 2-turn trip. You jump out in the water. You wait right there. You are good. You are good. Cool. See, this guy moved. Should take him 2 turns. 1, 2. So he should move. But he won't move. But since I'm really on the ball, I can move. Fucking Christ, I just selected the thing I wanted to move already. Douchebag. Unbelievable. Literally my biggest pet peeve with the whole game is it just selects random shit when I want to be proactive. I could just buy that piece of land if I wanted to, but I don't feel like it. More, so these will link up rather nicely. We'll eventually own all of the waterway. Can I get up on this bitch? I should not have. Oh well, what are you gonna do? I probably should have just got a ship in there to deal with stuff. The thing about barbarians is they don't actually heal. And the other trick that's a kind of a flaw in the programming is if you keep killing the stuff that's in base, then something else will take their place in base. So, if they don't attack me, which they will. So the easy fix is just to kill that guy in base. Stockholm, go away. So he's dead. One of those two will take his place, and then I'll only have to fight one of them. Darius. Darius is usually, you know, pretty okay. Usually not too much hassle with Darius. Nebuchadnezzar, on the other hand, you see he always already wants to go to war, and I have no interest in that. I do not get involved with other people's wars. Not my monkeys, not my circus. Yay! Alright, natural wonder found. Oh, fountain of youth. What is this? Yeah. Let's see. You know what? We can get some free military units by doing something a little tricky. We'll become good friends with those guys. Alright, so now we can probably wipe these guys right out. There we go. Crossbowmen for the win. Regular bowmen, maybe not so much. I'm gonna keep mining. My cat's headbutting my arm. Hello, kitty. Nice kitty. Fornicate off. No. Acoustics. Alright, we can build Sistine Chapel, which will give us 25% more culture, which will expand our borders faster. And the Kremlin, which will give us 25% more defense, all over to please. Alright. You, sir, will migrate your ass this way. And we will make a nice, sexy time. And we will start building Sistine Chapel. If I ask you to build, go away. 25 turns, I can get it done faster in one city. Alright, build me an opera house instead of the forge. So I'll queue up the Kremlin and the opera house. And we will move the Kremlin to the second in line. and hope that nobody else takes our shit. Banking, steel. Let's go for steel. And now we just bombard these morons in base. Now, keep in mind, as we said at the beginning of the series, I'm playing this on easy, because I just want something to show people to maybe get a handle on. If you've never played Civ 5, this is pretty much what easy is like, but I've played a lot of it, so it's pretty easy. Very rarely will I get stuck in a bind. Yeah, oh, next turn. Wait, how come, if it's next turn, how come I can't bomb those dudes? Alright, so, conduct trade mission. The unit is outside the city-state's territory you're not at war with. War, blah, 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 blah. You have a large amount of gold improving your relations with the thing and the stuff. Isn't that wonderful? And then Almady will be my friends. Haha, morons. See, we're now just a hair under friends. One more of those little suckers and we're up to friendhood. And then we can hang out and make s'mores. Any new territory? We do. Mine that. I need production. Oh, we got more fish. More fish, more! Now we need that to hop across over there and claim that territory so we can have some cows. I enjoy the cows. I'm in the mood for cows. Simply because they're bovines. Oh, great. Okay, so we'll go for rough terrain. They're not damaged enough to really matter. This should wipe them out in one shot. There you go. So, with a little boost and with the added help of our I can't even find him anymore. Oh, adopt policy. Great. That's what I wanted to show off. So we've adopted honor, and therefore we get a 25% bonus against barbarians in the first place. We're going to finish off commerce and get that plus one happiness for every luxury. Later on, we'll also be getting oligarchy, so that if we garrison a unit in the buildings, then the buildings get, or the cities get 100% more range to combat strength, which is hilarious when people try to declare war on you. Even better if they have the Himeji Castle, which I believe we already fucked up on. Oh, and I forgot my boats. Oh. Come on. I forgot. Need boats over there. So I'll make one here and one there. Dong-a-dong. Alright, so, purchase. Dublin, go away! Again with the interruptions. Buy a workboat there. And if you find feathered fuckers, eventually you can move through the forest to take that out. Awesome. And you give me a boat. Not that kind of boat. There we go. Then next turn I can put them into fish. Choose it to heat search. Vivants of debunking. Boom, boom, boom. Belgrade wants Brussels eliminated. Who doesn't? Ah, Egypt. They're sometimes assholes. Go away, Quebec City. I don't mean that really. Alright. This is the game selecting things on automatic. I'm not picking these things up. You, sir. Yes, a user. Come over here. And you, jerky. Come that way. Right. Good. Jawohl. Any more fishes? Not quite. We got one over there. And I don't care about your city-state nonsense. What we will also do is purchase a settlar, which are almost $100 cheaper now. And we're gonna put one on the island in between our two islands. Ooh, great scientist. Hello, scientist. Settlar, jump in the ocean. New, sir. move your ass back this way and farm that land. We want us a free technology. And you just kind of hang out and heal. You get on that fish. Free technology. We will go with navigation. Because now we can build big fancy ass ships. And next. As you can see, the friendship with Almady isn't lasting too long. They keep declining. It just declined a little bit there. Barbarian encampment. War. God damn it! Thank you. Ooh, hello. Looks like we need us another, gosh darned. Alright, you settle down. You keep that ass moving. I don't care about your city-state. And I want you to move this way. Right. You, sir, jump in the ocean and come serve and protect. Because I am buying another settler. Can't stop, won't stop. And you have an app. You're not going to be really useful for a while. There's the Romans. And take Krakatoa at some point. Next turn. And I don't actually want my ship to do anything. I just want him to hang out there. Maybe do a little scout. Or you could let me do what I want. Fuck. I swear to God, the game's trying to conspire against me. That's about as far as we can get on that one. Alright. Well, we can keep moving. Alright, we'll keep moving then. Keep it moving along, keep it moving along, keep it moving. We'll just let him fight our battles for us. We care not for these things. Next turn. Seriously, let me pick one guy. And stop interrupting. Fuck. Now, my people aren't too happy, or neither will they won't be too happy about me setting up two cities at the same time. But what are you going to do? A little bonus movement. So what we want to do is probably take this area here with our city, and then it'll kind of spread south, hopefully. Novgorod, what are you doing for me here? Build me a seaport, we'll get us some money. What else is there? Stable, walls, market, library, armory. Call me in the morning. We want a bank, we want a seaport. We're 2 turns away from the Sistine Chapel. We'll hook up a bank. Banks are good, banks make money. Can I move you? I can. Alright. That's fine. But donk. You come be useful. Dun, 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 dun. Choose a heat search printing press. We can build the Taj Mahal. Boom, 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 boom. Anybody else? Sprickensy now or forever holding dine piecing. Sprickensy Deutsche, baby. Alright. Set up you here, Yaroslavl. And we will maneuver your buttocks further this way. And your buttocks will be all further with be maneuvered that way. We'll see this. Alright, there's the Egyptians. They're probably not going to be happy with me on this one. And what are you going to do? Choose the Producione. We want that. We want a monument, and we want a granary. We want basically a lot of food and some way, some small way of expanding our borders. Yes. Okay. I'm much more interested in working together than not, because I don't want you fucking attacking me. You weird bastard. Yeah, 16 chapel. Borders will now expand much more rapidly. Find out what's up going up on here. We may be able to expand further. This will be fun. Maybe we'll put them out here on this mountaintop, and that way we can have kind of an even coverage. I would like to get that cotton. I would like that. Y'all crazy motherfuckers, come this way. Is there anybody else who would like my goddamn attention? You probably need to be moved. Oh, we're all linked up now. Sweet. Alright, let's, okay, so we don't have that farmed out yet. This is still doing its thing. We got some more fish. Purchase me another workboat, because you gotta spend money to make money around here. I'll have him conquer those fish. It is very, very treacherous. We'll need some more fish over there. It's all about them fish. Remember 22 minutes there on the video. You up there on the island. I'd like to close out the video with setting up a couple of new cities. And getting a couple new fish. All about them fish, no gristle. Oh yeah, we're totally going to keep expanding. Yeah, people might be pissed. Like, you've seen my happiness has dropped down 5 points. And they're probably going to drop down again. What you going to do? Oh yeah, you can still maneuver a little bit. It didn't reveal anything to us. Okay. And we're up. We just want to take over that place. And we want our bow persons to matriculate towards the evil Barbarian encampment. And soldier on. Bum, 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 bum. How are we doing on that pentagram? Alright, lumberyard. God damn it! Stop doing that! Just trying to do things in a nice orderly fashion. Alright, it's a little close, but who cares? Oh, it's just their workers left. We totally claim the workers. I think now, see, if we put the city up there, then it becomes more defensible. But if we let's just do this. That seems more in keeping with our style. And Yuza, come on to here. Alright. Choose production. We want a harbor right away to link us back to home base. We want food. We want cheap stuff. We want food. We want food. And we want border expansion. We worry about walls later. These guys are going to be super pissed because I'm going to take this worker and they can't have him. Go away. Go away. God damn it, go away. Alright, mining that. Taking these guys. Taking it. That's the name of the game. More Barbarians. You can give me a couple more squares of space. Alright. choose a he search. We will now research. Let's go with economics, because then we can build Big Ben. And that will be good. Where are we at for the... that which is known as the Kremlin will be done soon. Alright, so. When next we... oh! Let's get us a boat. Sea fish. Gotta have those fish. When we meet our heroes, we'll put a boat on some fish, complete the Kremlin, and kick a lot of ass. So, I'll see you in a couple of days, maybe after Christmas, dunno, we'll find out.